I just got back from the PFDC Sunsilk Fashion Week, which was held in Lahore last week. It was a really, really good, well put together Fashion Week. Zabardast naam the, koi bhi ek naam aisa nahi tha ki aap dekh ke kahein ki yaar, we don't want to watch these designers. Of course, hume pata hai ki is saal PFDC ki collaboration jo thi, wo TDAP ke saath thi. Trade Development Authority of Pakistan. Uska maksad kya tha ki fashion ke do hum outlets hain ki ek to fashion is made for the people of Pakistan, the women and the men who will wear it. Aur dusra ye hai ki fashion export ho puri duniya mein. So back to Fashion Week, TDAP ki jo association thi, wo isliye thi ki already hume maloom hai ki textile jo hai, it creates a major part of Pakistan's exports. Jab wo value added fashion promote karega and we need to start exporting fashion, that collaboration between the textile brands, the fashion designers and TDAP, that three-way collaboration is very, very important. So, over to the collection. Sabse pehla, first day we saw Zara Shah Jahan and Sania Maskatia, both of them showing slightly bridal collections. Logon ko laga ke nahi yaar, why are they showing bridals? But I have to say that bridal makes a major part of fashion. Hum usko eliminate kar hi nahi sakte. Aur jahan summer bridals hain, aage ek festive season aa raha hai, Ramzan aa raha hai. So Zara's collection, for example, was very, very Ramzan friendly, very Eid friendly, beyond that, very wedding friendly. Summer fashion tha, light silhouettes, light colors, beech mein kahin kahin a bright pop of color because we're a colorful nation. Trends kya ubre? There was a lot of layering. Aur sheer layers hain, minimal embellishment, print ke andar hi kaam tha. It was a beautiful collection. Ab usme jo zahir hoye trends, ek bade maze ka tha, that Zara introduced belted pouches. So I think that it's also, we're moving towards women who don't want to be weighed down by their clothes. They don't want to be weighed down by a lot of embellishment, bhari kapde. Ye un ladkiyon ke liye tha who don't even want to carry a bag. So belted pouches, of course, fitness level iska hona bahut zaruri hai. And my opinion, a very important thing is that it's obvious that we are making fashion, of course, for the men and women of Pakistan. But designers are also creating trends for international markets. This is very important. Often when we read comments or fashion shows, people comment on fashion shows, they raise a point that our country is Islamic country. Why are designers making dresses? Why are they making mini skirts? Why do they show such clothes that are outside our tehzeeb or that no one will wear in our country? True, वो एक बड़ा valid point है. लेकिन ये नहीं भूलें कि जब TDAP के साथ collaboration होती है, जब आप इस नियत से कपड़े बना रहे हैं कि आपने export करने हैं, so you have to appeal to an international clientele as well. अब वो international clientele तो गरारे और शलवार कमीज नहीं पहनेगा, so you make clothes that can easily transcend our own boundaries and our own culture. तो Zara again, those clothes could be taken anywhere and they could go abroad and people would wear them and it's fantastic. Similarly, TDAP ko nazar rakhte hue ek bada mazay ka show tha Nomi Ansari ka. He collaborated with a local sportswear brand called Tahura. Ab fitness, gym, this is a culture that has been growing tremendously for the last 2-3 years. We see people, men and women, go to gyms, working out. There's a consciousness, fitness consciousness in the country. Magar jab jo bhi fitness conscious log hain, jinko style ki bhi fikar hai, wo jab Nike, Adidas, aise brands mein jaate hain, so those prices are too high. You can't afford a pair of track pants for 9,000 rupees, 10,000 rupees. Local brands bahut kam hain. Online log khareed rahe hain and of course websites like Easybuy are doing great because people are picking up gym wear online. But when it comes to local collaborations, I thought this was a great idea. Ki aap gym wear bana rahe hain, na ye athleisure tha, na ye gym inspired kapde the. This was hardcore gym wear. So another favorite show of mine personally was Sania Maskatia. Of course, logon ne bola ki oh Sania ne bridal kyun dikhaya. Mujhe samajh hai ki kyunki abhi wo ek bada successful show New York Fashion Week mein kar chuki hain. Fashion Pakistan Week jo ek aur fashion week tha, wahan wo apni wo line western line dikha chuki hain. Pichle saal bhi unhone jo show kiya, it was spread, it was ready to wear, it was luxury clothing. Bridal thoda sa unka neglect ho raha tha. She has a huge market for bridals. And Sania ki achhi baat ye hai ki those clothes are not run of the mill. Aisa nahi hai ki ek kisam ke cumbersome bridals aapko milenge. Color palette bahut fruity tha. It was bright, it was coral, it was turquoise, you know. Summer mein jis kisam ke kapde aap dekhna chahe. and the silhouette was very youthful. कोई भी चीज़ ऐसी नहीं थी कि आपको drag down करें. अगर आप देखें शलवारें भी थीं, there were very interesting cuts for sarees, hybrid saree. Okay, so beyond bridals, I thought that there were so many emerging new trends. It was so exciting to see fashion actually let go of the commercial side and embrace the creativity that fashion is supposed to offer. Ek to androgyny bahut thi. Worldwide, that is a basic theme that is recurring in different collections. Clothing that men and women both can wear. Hussain Rehar hain, jo ki, who's an emerging name on fashion, bahut jaldi unhone bahut bada naam kama liya hai. And for good reason, unke designs jo hain, he is somebody very young and not somebody weighed down by, oh, I have to make this to sell it. मेरे ख्याल है वो बहुत अपने अंदर का क्रिएटिव बंदा उसको टैप इन कर रहे हैं. सो हिज कलेक्शन वॉज रियली गुड, अ लॉट ऑफ पावर सूटिंग देयर, ऑफ कोर्स एम्बेलिश्ड एंड फन. सो थोड़ा सा डिस्को टाइम 80s, रिटर्न ऑफ द 80s, दैट वॉज दैट. अनदर डिज़ाइनर हु डिड अ लॉट ऑफ जैकेट्स, अ लॉट ऑफ पावर सूटिंग वॉज सायरा शाकिरा. पिछली दो तीन फैशन वीक से हम देख रहे हैं सायरा शाकिरा वर ऑल्सो गोइंग डाउन द वेडिंग वेयर रूट. बट आई वॉज रियली हैप्पी, दिस वॉज वन ऑफ द स्ट्रॉन्गेस्ट कलेक्शंस एट फैशन वीक. Lots of fresh stripes, lots of dots, choti choti embellishment, secret garden unka theme tha, and you know they put all of that into the into their imagery. It was a really fun collection to watch. Aur kam az kam ye jo blue jacket maine dekhi, I mean this is definitely something I would want in my wardrobe. So again, wearable clothing, yet pushing the envelope. Silhouette jo hai, shape, pattern, wo boring nahi hone dete. That is the marking of a good designer. I'm glad that fashion looks back for inspiration. It's not just stuck in today or the future, which is of course always exciting, but 80s. Mere khayal hai har insaan ke liye the years or the era that you grew up in, your teenage years are always the most exciting. For me, those are the 80s. So whenever a designer picks up an 80s theme, I'm very happy. Zaha ka debut show tha, Khadija Shah of course elan ko leke dikhati rahi hain. This was her first show for Zaha and it was a great show. Again, lots of loose silhouettes, lots of empire sleeves, wild thing unka theme tha, collection ka naam tha. So there was a lot of cheetah print, a lot of snake skin, a lot of very literal appliques of animals and all that. Very wearable collection, can be easily worn here or anywhere else in the world. Again, a strong collection to show at Fashion Week in collaboration with TDAP, because clothes like these can easily be exported. So when we talk about textile and we talk about export and the potential of Pakistani fashion in export, so of course bahut bada naam khadi ka bhi hai. Aur khadi ka ek bahut zabardast brand hai jo unhone saal do saal pehle shuru kiya, chapter 2. Embellishment free, print free, modern, minimalist, contemporary clothing. Bahut achhi collection thi unki, dekh ke khushi hui. Threads of time, they picked up the colors of the sunset and they worked with them from the light ivory to the white to, you know, it got deeper and deeper. The silhouette was all very very modern. Koi bhi isme aisi cheez nahi thi ki hum kehte ki yaar, oh, we've seen this before. We have, of course, but it was improvised versions of it, and a very strong collection. Another big brand that, you know, no fashion week is complete without, and hats off to them ke unhone is saal har fashion week pe dikhaya hai. Unhone FPW mein bhi dikhaya, unhone PFDC Sunsilk Fashion Week पे भी दिखाया, और आजकल एक तीसरा फैशन वीक चल रहा है, वहाँ भी वो दिखा रहे हैं. सो दे आर विजिबल एवरीवेयर. सना सफीनाज ऑफ कोर्स, ग्रेट ब्रांड, बिग ब्रांड, ट्रेल ब्लेजर्स, बेशक आप लॉन की बात करें, रेडी टू वेयर, ब्राइडल, हर चीज़ कर रहे हैं. उनकी कलेक्शन भी उसी नीयत से बनी थी कि पाकिस्तानी, इंडिजिनस पाकिस्तानी क्राफ्ट, बेशक वो प्रिंट हो या एम्ब्रॉयडरी हो, या द वे द सिलवेट इज़ पुट टुगेदर एंड कैन बी एक्सपोर्टेड. So another strong collection, very bohemian, very wearable, very funky, youthful. And I think that Fashion Week ki sabse badi strength thi that they moved from a mature client or a mature observer to a younger generation. Millennials ka zamana hai, of course, inhone inke paas buying power bhi hai. These are the ones who will wear the fashion, who will influence the trends. And again, it was very good to see fashion developing to that level. बहुत से लोग पूछते हैं कि आप इतनी देर से फैशन पे लिख रही हैं, 20 साल हो गए हैं, 10 साल फैशन वीक्स को होते हुए हो गया है, सीज़न आफ्टर सीज़न, शो आफ्टर शो, आप बोर नहीं होती? मैं रियली एक्चुअली ऑनेस्टली बोर नहीं होती, बिकॉज आई फील दैट फैशन इज़ सो एक्साइटिंग. it is a reflection of the people that you are, the people that you are surrounded by. Fashion is a lifestyle. जो लोगों के दिमाग में होता है वो ही उनके कपड़ों में नजर आता है. तो आपकी आपका कल्चर कैसे इवॉल्व हो रहा है, आपकी सोसाइटी कैसे इवॉल्व हो रही है, इट्स ऑल रिफ्लेक्टिव इन द क्लोथ्स दैट दे वेयर. एंड आई एम हैप्पी टू से दैट पाकिस्तानी फैशन हैज़ कम अ लॉन्ग वे इन द लास्ट 10 ईयर्स. मुझे याद है जब फैशन वीक शुरू हुए थे तो मेन्स वेयर डिज़ाइनर्स मिलते नहीं थे, एक दो थे. अब देयर इज़ लाइक यू हैव डिज़ाइनर्स डूइंग जिम वेयर, यू हैव डिज़ाइनर्स डूइंग फैब्रिक टेक्सटाइल ओरिएंटेड वर्क, वेस्टर्न वेयर. कई डिज़ाइनर्स हैं जो कि सिर्फ दिसंबर में जो पार्टीज़ होती हैं उनके लिए कपड़े बनाते हैं. सो आई थिंक हम ये जज करना छोड़ दें कि ये हमारा कल्चर अलाउ नहीं करता, बिकॉज हमारी कल्चर में बहुत किस्म के लोग हैं. और जैसे मैंने पहले भी कहा, वी आर नॉट जस्ट शोइंग क्लोथ्स और डिज़ाइनिंग क्लोथ्स और प्रमोटिंग कलेक्शंस एंड डिज़ाइनर्स फॉर आर ओन पीपल. दे हैव टू गो आउट इन द वर्ल्ड टू बी ट्रूली अक्लेम्ड एज इंटरनेशनल डिज़ाइनर्स. हमारी इंडस्ट्री को बहुत आगे बढ़ना है और फैशन वीक से बेहतर क्या प्लेटफॉर्म है. और इस प्लेटफॉर्म को और डेवलप होने के लिए, ग्रो होने के लिए काम भी करना है इंडस्ट्री को, और इसमें पोटेंशियल भी बहुत है. वन वुड वांट टू सी मोर इंक्लूसिविटी, वन वुड वांट टू सी मोर टॉलरेंस. इश्यूज़ को लेके डिज़ाइनर्स कलेक्शंस बनाते हैं, लेकिन हम इसमें बाद में बात करेंगे कि उनका फ़ायदा नहीं है अगर वो कैटवॉक और रनवे से आगे इशू नहीं बढ़ता. अगर वहीं पर मर जाना है उसको तो दिखाने का फ़ायदा नहीं है. So, you know, there is a lot of things that we have to discuss. There is a lot that can be discussed. But the platform is great. Let's support Pakistan. Let's support Pakistani fashion. And let's take it beyond our boundaries.